Hello, my name is Jochem Tolsma and I'm Director of the Research Master Social and Cultural Science. Our Research Master is a program of 2 years and we are looking for highly qualified and talented students both from the Netherlands and abroad to apply for our Research Master. We focus on different social themes like inequality, cohesion and cultural diversity.
We train you in great theoretical questions, both at macro level and micro level. And you can think about topics of solidarity, questions of radicalization, and overarching questions of inequality. They all have their place in our Research Master.
You will learn how to translate social problems into research questions and how to apply various research methods, both quantitative and qualitative research methods.
In this example, we apply this method to explain contact with friends in different European countries.
When the course that I teach, it's comparative sociological research, students really become researchers. Ask students to be creative in thinking about an interesting research question. They practice their good theoretical reasoning. They practice advanced research analysis techniques. They practice writing them in full articles, and I think the results are really astonishing. You're sometimes really surprised about how brilliant their ideas already are. Some really become scientific journal articles.
Teachers are really friendly. That was a real refreshment for me, and they're very student-oriented. They have personal approach, but they all seem very approachable and very passionate about what they do, and then they just simply, all their passion, they transfer it to you because they're so interested in it.
They ask for you to intervene, to bring questions, and you're always debating and they're always listening to you.
With our program, we synthesize theories and methods from different social science disciplines like sociology, anthropology, development studies, communication science and political science.
It's a small group and they work together, or perhaps on parallel themes, but at the same time, at the same place, they really help each other. It's a nice group to work with, I think.
After graduation, our students have very positive future career prospects. Many, if not most of our students, end up in academia as PhD students.
My name is Saskia and I'm still doing large-scale quantitative sociological research. But I'm not focusing on the Western countries, but I'm focusing on the Middle East and North Africa.
So if you find a match between the courses, the topics you like, you can also use that to find a job later that also fits with things you did during the Research Master.
The general approach the entire course has is that you're giving the tools to explore whatever you like, whatever you desire, in the best possible way.
They really want you to be independent, but it's not like they are going to tell you, okay, do everything yourself and we're not going to help you. No, they really help you to get there. That's a good thing to learn, to be autonomous, but you know you're going to have the support if you have any difficulties. So that's a very good thing about Red Belt University that I like.
The Research Master Social and Cultural Science is hard work, but it's a lot of fun as well. So I hope to welcome you in our program.